Stone Cold Steve Austin. Born Stephen James Anderson on December 18, 1964, in Austin, Texas. Rose to prominence as one of the most iconic and influential professional wrestlers in the history of the industry. Known for his rebellious attitude, no-nonsense demeanor, and charismatic persona, Austin became a key figure during the late 1990s in what is widely regarded as the Attitude Era of professional wrestling. Default text Steve Austin's journey into the world of wrestling began when he attended the Chris Adams Wrestling School in 1989. Initially wrestling under the ring name Stunning Steve Austin, he gained recognition in World Championship Wrestling as part of the tag team known as the Hollywood Blondes alongside Brian Pillman. Despite their success, Austin's true breakthrough came after joining the World Wrestling Federation in 1995. Upon his arrival in the WWF, Austin adopted the moniker Stone Cold and quickly established himself as a formidable force. His character was characterized by a disdain for authority, a love for beer, and a rebellious attitude that resonated with fans. The infamous catchphrase, Austin 316 says, "I just whooped your ass," was born during the 1996 King of the Ring tournament, where he won the tournament and solidified his status as a top-tier performer. Austin's feud with Vince McMahon, the owner of the WWF, became legendary and played a pivotal role in the company's success during the Attitude Era. Their rivalry culminated in some of the most memorable moments in wrestling history, including Austin's numerous rebellious acts against McMahon's corporate regime. One of Austin's greatest achievements came at WrestleMania 14 in 1998 when he defeated Shawn Michaels to win his first WWF Championship. This victory marked the beginning of Austin's reign as the face of the company and the leader of the Austin 316 era. Stone Cold's in-ring style was intense and physical, with a repertoire that included the Stone Cold Stunner, a finishing move that became synonymous with his character. His brawls with fellow superstars like The Rock, Triple H, and The Undertaker are etched in the annals of wrestling history, showcasing his versatility and ability to connect with audiences. Austin's career was not without its challenges. In 1997, a severe neck injury temporarily sidelined him, and he returned with a modified in-ring style to protect his neck despite this setback. He continued to captivate audiences and dominate the main event scene. The year 2001 saw Austin's unexpected heel turn, aligning himself with Vince McMahon, a move that shocked fans and added a new layer to his character. However, injuries and personal issues eventually led to Austin taking a hiatus from wrestling in 2003. Throughout his career, Stone Cold Steve Austin amassed an impressive list of accolades, including 6 WWF championships, 3 Royal Rumble victories in 1997, 1998, and 2001, and a place in the WWE Hall of Fame in 2009. His impact on the wrestling industry extends beyond championships and accolades, as he played a crucial role in elevating the WWF to unprecedented heights during the Attitude Era. Even in retirement, Austin remains a cultural icon and occasionally makes appearances in WWE, ensuring that the Texas Rattlesnake continues to be a larger-than-life figure. In the world of professional wrestling, his legacy endures as a symbol of rebellion, defiance, and the embodiment of the anti-hero in sports entertainment.